Hello there guys, James here. Welcome back to another video. Today let's update the custom recovery in my Poco F1. Let me show you how to do that. First of all, we start by grabbing the file. I have linked a Telegram group in the description below where you can find the custom recovery. As you can see, I am not downloading from my browser, but I am downloading from ADM. While downloading ROMs and files like this, it's better to download using a download manager, because in case if the download stops or in case if your connection gets reset, you can still continue it. The file won't break. So after downloading, you will be left with this file here. It's an image file. Recovery file usually comes in image format. Now what we have to do is switch off the phone. And then boot into recovery by pressing the volume up and power button. Notice the recovery version here, it's 3.3. Now to update, select install, browse to where you downloaded the file. As you can see, my file is not there, so you have to click on install image from the bottom right corner. Now my file showed up. Select the file. Now this is the important bit guys, do not mess this up. Select recovery partition and swipe to confirm flash. Do not flash the file in any other partition except recovery, you may brick your device. So after flashing it to the recovery, let's confirm by rebooting to recovery. Okay, let me show you the confirmation here. While starting the video, I was in TWRP version 3.3. Now after updating, it's 3.4. We have successfully updated QWRP in my phone. Now we'll reboot to system. As you can see, it's a successful boot and everything's working fine. And that's it guys, this is how you update the custom recovery in your ROM. If you found this helpful, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. If you have any suggestions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. Thank you for watching guys, see you in the next video.